Hello there, my name is John, and I would like to welcome you to the Phoenix Place plaque. We're at Yuma Desert Golf Club today. Let's get down to that first tee and kick this event off. It's looking good. Okay, well, you ended up in the rough. Sorry to get your hopes up there. Sweet. To save par. Oh, I'm so angry. That was going to be excellent, and it wasn't. I wanted you to have excellence. Okay, moving along. Starting off at one over. Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway. This is a beauty. I don't know if this has enough. Four feet, let's do this. Well done, we're in the hole. Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round. Right. Let's put this in the fairway. Nice, should be in the fairway. Okay, we're looking at around 170 yards here. And you're on the green with a very long putt in your future. Nine-footer here. See what we can do. And a nice putt. And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Fourth hole coming up. Take your best shot. Looking good. Yeah, I stand corrected. It's the deep stuff for you. Nice. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Great putt in there for par. Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, grip it, rip it, let's go. It's looking good. Right around 230 yards to go here. Great contact. Nice swing. All right, 13-footer here. Okay, let's take a look at those standings. All right, you dropped down to 7th after that hole. Okay, hole number 6. And about 135 yards out from here. Nice. I can see a two putting from here. All right, 14 feet to the hole. Ouch. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Okay, let's take a look at those standings. Holding steady right in that number 7 slot on the leaderboard. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Looks like this is a beauty. Good stuff. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable.
Oh, unlucky!
3 feet to the hole here. All right, let's check the standings. And after that hole, you moved up to 6th spot for the tournament. Coming off a par on the last one, let's see what happens here. Looking good so far. Looking at around 115 or so yards to the pin here, I'd say. Okay, this one to save par. And in the hole. All right, you're holding steady in 6th spot on that leaderboard. Ninth hole coming up. Nice. Should be in the fairway. Hope this one bites. Nice. Ended up all right there. 26-footer from here to the cup. Oh, goodness, that was thoroughly disappointing. 4 feet. Let's do this. Nice putt. We're in there. Holding steady right in that number 6 slot on the leaderboard. And hole number 10 coming up here. All right, looking good so far. Okay, we're about 200 yards out here. Ugly lie, but we're almost on the green. Let's keep going. Nice. Let's see if we can save par here. That would be nice. Solid par. Well done. Okay, 6th place still on the leaderboard. Well done. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Looking good. Feet from the cup. man. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Okay, let's see how we're doing against the competition here.
2 over for the round.
All right, let's let her rip. Heading for the green here. Okay, for the birdie. Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. Oh, so close. Solid stroke there. Good job. And after that hole, you are 8th place on the leaderboard. Don't be superstitious. It's just hole number 13. This is just a number. Let's see what you can do. This one's looking good. Looking good. Putting from around 16 feet out. Ah, disappointment. Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary. Duh. And let's see how we stack up against the competition here. And after that hole, you dropped a spot on the leaderboard. Okay, let's send this little ball on its way.
Nice. Should be in the fairway. Okay, you're in the rough, but at least you aren't in the real deep stuff. Great contact. All right, 14 feet to the hole. Wow. 4 feet to the hole, you can do this.
Nice, that'll work for par.
All right, holding her steady, ninth place still on the leaderboard. Okay, here we go. Nice. All right, this next one's for birdie. Nice. And after that one, you moved up. You're now eighth spot on the leaderboard. Sixteenth hole coming up. All right, we're right around 165 yards out. And you're on. All right, 12 footer here.
Yes.
And after that hole, you clawed up into sixth place for the tournament.
Okay, let's give this ball a smash. Powerful. All right, 25 footer from here to the cup. Oh, that was slightly disappointing. All right, a little 6-foot putt here. Way to drop that putt. Holding steady right in that 6th spot. Okay, let's give her. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Looking at around 155 yards out from here. Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but it's all right. Let's see if we can save par on this putt. Great putt in there for the par. And ending things off at 2 over par.